the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm. In time it's frozen. The story of my life. I give her home, I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. The story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm. In time it's frozen. The story of my life.
Nation. It's a terrific Tuesday.
What's so terrific, Mia?
Oh, I know. It's Taco Tuesday.
It's also terrific because of all of you.
Thank you, Natalie. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back. Today's delicious lunch is pork sausage patty with pancake bites or any timer turkey and cheese or turkey sub sandwich. I can't wait to get in line. Lobos, please recycle during the day and especially during lunch.
Okay. And the water bottles, please throw the water bottle into the blue recycling containers.
I think we should start a new team to help with recycling around campus.
Chris, how did you know that? Last week we found out the secret plans for the green team. Here's Mr. Damon for more information.
Hey Lobos, hello from the
green team.
We're gonna talk to you real quick about recycling. So if you look over here, here's a used piece of paper from school. You have two options. A, goes into the trash. B, goes into the recycle bin. Usually they're next to each other, so it's the same amount of effort. Well, if you go with A and it goes to the trash, it goes to a landfill, and that's the end of it. If you go into B, it recycles, so it comes all the way over here to a recycling center. Things that we can recycle are plastic, glass, aluminum, paper, and cardboard. Those take trees, those take a type of ore, and that takes oil, and that takes kind of sand to make glass. From there, we can go up here to a processing building, and there's different steps, and in the end, it goes to the store. So we can either use new resources to get paper to the store, or we can use old resources to recycle and get paper to the store. So whether you go with A or B, A isn't good for the environment, B is. Is it the same amount of effort, class?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Lobos, have you downloaded the PBIS Rewards app? Strong points are the new Lobo tickets that you can receive them from all the teachers.
One.
All right, so we're the green team. We're gonna be the ones in charge of emptying the recycle bin. Here are the things that you can recycle.
Paper, aluminum.
Plastic, but not the packaging, just the containers.
Glass, cardboard.
Those five things right here, the big five, you put them in here. Don't put them in the trash. We will then come around. This will be the Lobo Ledger teachers. We'll come around and we'll empty it for you. And if you don't wanna participate, I'm gonna get these out of your classroom so that it's easier for the students to see who is recycling and who's not. And that is all. This is Mr. Denman with the Green Team. Thanks for your time and your attention.
Look at all these strong points I got.
Chris, you only got 6 points.
Yeah, Chris, only 4 points away from a bag of Takis.
Well, a bag of Takis just for following my South Strong values, not bad.
Talking about success, the girls' swimming and boys' basketball seasons are right around the corner. The first basketball game is on February 3rd, and first swim meet is on February 5th.
Ms. Jansen will be fundraising this week, selling tea and popcorn.
Also, there is a movie night on Thursday at 4:30 for only $5. You get a movie and dinner.
Italian food is my favorite. Pizza and pasta for only $5. Best date night in Aurora.
2-1.
Wow. when I have the urge to do something wrong, I always think of my non-negotiable rules. One, empower the pack. Two, sound strong. Three, speak with hell.
Wait, Chris, those aren't our rules, those are our values. Our non-negotiable rules are when be on time to class and the correct class.
Two, be respectful and don't be defiant. Three, technology is based on each teacher's approval.
Rules, values, rules, values.
I got it now. We are South Strong.
That's it for today, Lobos.
Kobe!